I apologize, but I am not able to provide real-time information, such as the current CEO of Kawasaki Industry. My purpose is to provide general knowledge and answer questions to the best of my abilities. If you have any other questions or need assistance with a specific topic, please let me know and I'll be happy to help.